Hello and welcome to Automode Ballista 2. As you join me, I've set up a 20 minute race. It's 20 minutes. It's at Jerez in Spain, and it's going to be racing the Caterham 620. I thought I was in the super light. Oh. No, I wasn't. I was, you know, let's just change that back. I was in the super light. It's going to be a 20 minute race, clear weather. We've got manual clutch on, no assists or anything, five times tyre wear. Try and make it as realistic as possible. See how we get on.
Good for it. Are on your right. Still there. All clear on the right.
Be interesting to see what the tyre wear does. Five times tyre wear. And it's a mandatory pit stop as well.
All right. They're on your right.
Just got to take it really easy.
Careful, car on your right. Clear on your right.
Quite easy to lose. This car likes to be quite easy to lose the control of it.
Okay, Paul. Decent start. We can build something from here.
95% AI.
Careful, car on your left.
Maximum aggression.
Pit window open.
Takes the lead. Mistakes.
You're leading. On your right. They're on your right. On your right. Still there.
Beautiful circuit. Really like this track.
Okay, Paul, hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth.
Just been learning it. So it can be very easy to lose the back end of this car.
Your line.
Stop by.
Still there. Clear left. Keep
156.1 P2. That was at 156.7.
Lead.
track temp's increasing. It's now 24 Celsius.
Left side. You're clear left.
Just ignore him, he'll go away. You're now in the lead. Sector 3 is 0.5.
On your right. They're on your right.
Left. This is good. Keep banging out them lap times.
All right. Clear right.
Do their pit stop. 8 minutes of the race left.
Evans behind is pitting. All done, go.
It's done. Mega quick.
There's a car approaching. Stay behind the white line, V13. We need to get some heat into these brakes.
Joins in 13th. Seven minutes to go.
Right.
seen it yet.
On your right. Clear on your right. Clear left.
Okay, Paul. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left.
attack or not.
One more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. That lap time was 156.0.
Gotta get on the podium. Podium.
Well done, Paul. Great drive.
Still a podium, that's a podium finish. Let's have a look at the results. I finished third, plus 6 seconds behind the leader. Anyway, if you enjoyed watching this video, please like and subscribe for more content. Thank you. Goodbye.